that everywhere around the world, people are watching your show and like, oh gosh, if I mess up on anything, then the whole world's gonna see it. Being recognized all around the world and being in different countries and getting recognized, I think that's really cool.
Well, I don't really know. I guess from watching my dad, just because he takes everything one step at a time, and that's kind of what he's taught me too, just to not get yourself so wrapped up in everything that you can't bring yourself back to reality. And when I do see myself kind of slipping and just kind of caught in the little box that I've been put in, I try to do something that sets me out of the box and makes me different. Mm-hmm. Makes me not be just like another girl on TV, but also right. Make me relate to everyone that I'm with.
And I'm sure you can watch what's going on.
Fun to know that I'm about to have my album. I've written all this stuff, so it's gonna be really cool to know that they can relate to me personally, and then also just getting to hear, you know, like all my inspiration. Hopefully it can inspire them to, you know, follow their dreams, and just know that instead of being someone that's just, you know, they're just fans, I also like to consider them as friends. So just knowing that I can help them out in any way I can is really, you know, rewarding.
The new Hannah Montana 2 Meet Miley Cyrus CD is out.